reinforcements are sure to be moving on the area, but we're heading in to secure the site. Neutralize any hostile contacts and grab whatever you can. Menace 1-5, the disabled advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Heading there now. Affirmative. Covering now.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I'm on it.
Moving out.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
On the move. Moving to Overwatch.
Heading out.
Okay. I've got enemy movement here.
The Advent captain nearby would make an ideal target for the Skulljack.
Hostile terminated. I've located target assets. Moving to position.
The last link, Mercon!
Thank you.
move. You'll be all right.
On target location. I'm on it.
I'm coming for you. Got it. Asset secure. I'm all over it. I'm going. Got it covered. Position confirmed. Got it covered.
On Overwatch. Will do.
Roger that. On Overwatch.
Position confirmed. Overwatch. All right, I'll go. I'm on it. Four.
already there.
Rolling out. Rolling. Come get some.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Stepping off. What's over there?
Thank you.
go.
I hope it's worth it. Smells like death! Moving on target location. You'll be fine. Move into position. Affirmative. Covering now. I'm on it.
The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily. Be careful.
Still holding.
hit the plate. Hard target. Minimal damage. Ready to go. Deflection.
Moving out.
To go.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
am ready to begin on your order, Commander. From what I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a sectopod, under the initial assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the sectopod itself. This machine seems to be entirely autonomous. Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited resources and facilities available to me on board the Avenger, I have to say, it's taken some getting used to. Even with the ship's dampening field, frequent turbulence and the occasional evasive maneuver make it difficult to conduct experiments of any notable sensitivity. I may have to adapt my research techniques to maintain efficiency under these conditions.
What can I do for you, Commander? Started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Upgraded. Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
For Eastern United States.
Welcome, Commander.
Aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Commander?
Alien facility coordinates locked in, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course. For the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Central claims to have seen one of these things up close back in the day. Despite a lot of speculation, there was no pilot to be found once we pried it open.
Welcome, Commander.